I am told that Lysandra and a couple others have returned. I cannot agree more. We've been cut off from Fort Icon long enough. When the Legion was forced to abandon the capital, we made Fort Icon our new base of operations. It's an old fortress to the far north, once used to protect the trade routes leading through the Astrakhan Mountains. However, when we began marching south, we encountered immediate opposition from both the cult and the Aetherians. Many of our men were killed, pincered between two opposing armies, and we were forced to retreat towards Homestead. The Aetherials now control the area.
No. You hill's not ready. Do that.